What are you
Hey,
talking about?
everybody, welcome. I'm doing an impossible challenge because I wanna torture myself. Today we're doing why did you cough over me? So today,
sorry.
I'm doing a stupid challenge. Alex is going to read my chat because I'm not gonna read chat for most of it because my phone's charging, I can't. Sorry.
Okay. Then I'll
second just... thing, unfortunately, but fortunately. I'm going to explain what I mean by no. But while this plays, I'm going to explain to you the challenge. If I can even remember what I was... Okay, so I'm going to take off my headphones so I can not listen to the stupid scene. Challenge is simple. No handguns, no Albert, no Magnum, just shotguns. And, you know, the pew-pew fire thingy. And grenade launcher and knife. No new game plus items. No handgun ammo. I'm going to delete every single possible handgun ammo I find just so everybody can stop telling me I'm a fucking cheater. Okay. This is the easiest fight of the whole game.
No, never tried to admit that I was wrong. I will never rest in my bones. Can you see me going up? Cause I'm mine. Yeah, I'm trying to find it on. Cause if you like, you like, you look bad enough. Cause baby, you should come and get yourself. Cause if you like, you like, you look dumb enough. Cause baby, you should come and knock yourself.
What do you mean, her hand? Dude, okay, I wonder if I have to pick up the gun to progress or not. Oh, I don't.
You can.
Okay, let's go. The first hard challenge. Fun fact, I have no gun, so what you're seeing is gonna be pure skill. Alex, are you ready?
Yes, I'm waiting. Axing away, I guess.
Yeah. What do you mean this game is brutal? Attack me. Oh, that was... What the fuck was that damage? The genuine hardest part is just the fact that it takes a shit ton of, like, strategizing. Okay, let's see if... Okay, I'm stunned back. Okay, I was off. I just avoided an attack. Come here. Come here, boy. Okay, let's go. Bro, this wasn't that bad. Yo, Alex, I did it. Alex? Oh, you're both muted. No. I'm Ethan. This is Mia.
Yes. Sorry.
This is Mia. I'm Ethan. I lost my hand.
My bad, sorry.
No, it's not good. So I did me a fight without a gun.
Oh, really? Okay.
You missed it. You missed the best part.
I'm sorry. Gameplay, how long does it take you?
Depends, but like lately it's been like an hour and a half. Oh, like 2 hours.
Really?
Oh my god, no.
Oh, by the way, the calls is gonna end. Like, sunshine, it's gonna end.
Hey, create a new one.
Create a new one, sunshine.
Oh yeah, look at it. Oh, look at it. Oh. No, I got the worst possible one. He's going to be driving the car.
Wow.
This is the worst.
I think I'm just gonna go sleep now.
Really?
But yeah, you guys can continue to call on Discord. Yeah.
Is it?
Good night, so guys. So it was fun.
Good night. Okay. Have fun.
True.
Have fun.
Okay. Good night. Good night.
Good night. See Alex. See you on Discord. Okay. No. So it's not like about that, you know. No, she said good night. For her, it's like almost 1 a.m. Welcome.
Thank you, the coin. Thank you.
Okay, so as you, I don't know if you can see on stream, but you can see a friend. So basically, this is the worst outcome you can get where he's gonna drive the car. So I have to pick up this pistol so I can continue later on. Don't turn me to donut. Crash the car. Oh, come on, buddy. Oh my god, you son of a bitch. Okay, it wasn't that bad. I thought I was fucked. So I'm not gonna use the pistol. I'm going to empty this, so you know I'm not gonna use it. This is how I did Jack 1 fight. The non-intended way.
Skillful, as always.
What? Wait, so... What should I do first? Should I do the... Oh, I can't do the red card first.
What?
Because I need the shotgun.
Can I just give me one sec?
And now I'm thinking of killing him just right now. So, because I have one bullet, I think it's gonna be bad, but I'll see. Bro, no, not that much. I didn't save, so if I die, I die. Oh my god. Thank you. Oh my gosh, you're kidding me, and he's still not dead. This is such a bad. Yeah, it's not breathtaking. It's just the fact that I got super unlucky on one of the cycles. I should have been done right now. But I didn't. This should be the end of it. This should be the end of it. If I just do enough damage quickly, I'm going to do this. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I used up all my healing. That's so bad. No, that's so bad. I have one healing. Oh my god. Yeah, it's a grenade launcher. This is going to be a stabilizer. And push boring, but it really isn't. God, you can't be serious. That was such a waste of ammo. Oh my god, bro. No. God damn, I'm failing it for the first time. Okay, so cracks here, then you go look. Okay, there we go. No, it's as if I fucking predicted this. Yeah. So far this is looking pretty fucking bad, I'd say. Oh, never mind. Fucking pick up, dude. Pick up, dude. Pick up, dude. Pick. Oh my god, I did it. I did it.
Well, you did it? Did what?
I did the Margaret 2 fight.
Yeah, congratulations, my boy. I wasn't able to see it because I was in the kitchen making some sandwich.
Oh god. I guess this is it.
And now we're ready to. Wait, maybe I should take my ND points. Maybe I can buy the what's it called? Attack point. Because I'm back and increase a bit. Oh my damn.
Oh, okay then. Don't.
I need 7 goddamage. Dude, this defense going so bad. It shouldn't be that bad to really do this part.
Diamonds.
Oh, diamonds.
Let's go, diamonds. We're up there now.
Like the Resident Evil is not, it's not that hard of game, but when you add like stupid challenges like me, it's kind of. Hey, Stephen Hawking, let's go. You mean Stephen Hawking so much in this game? It's unreal. Yeah, there was Sheldon Sheldon in the chest that I missed. Okay, so I wonder if I could just. I could use my last shot. I'm still. Oh, so you do remember me beating it. Yeah, by the way, dude, so after I finished the stream, right? Phone.
Yeah.
I basically did digital descent, so. That's kind of funny. Now I have to use all my healings. There's only how you walk faster in the mod.
You do?
You do walk faster in the mod. It's only outside where it walks super, super fast. Well, faster when it's, you know, a visible difference. So I need to go get the orb. Yeah, I can get an attack point. Is that gonna increase my damage a lot? I don't know. But at least I save one more space because I only need this amount of them dead. Not that, but that. Like, that's like so much. Like, like when you're doing battles, like sometimes it's super easy to save shit, but sometimes it's just like. Well, doing super challenges like this, you're always going to be low on something.
Like shotgun ammo?
Yeah. Yeah, increases your attack power. It increases the shit by so little where it doesn't make a difference. So,
Makes sense.
Time to go save and then we're Gucci.
So it's easier with the handgun practically. You save a lot of ammo, right?
Yeah.
True. That is not That's the part of the challenge, I guess. Yes, do make sense, but... Fuck, this is no value, man.
Ammo, you can just use separating agent to fucking, you know.
What? Like shotgun ammo?
No, like camp fluids. You can get camp fluids if I don't delete handgun ammo, but like that's gonna be cheating.
Kind of is, yeah.
Alright.
Some horses. Please be fast, please be fast. This horse is trash, bro.
I know.
Not even that fast.
This is such a funny like cheat code. So one separating agent creates one strong chem fluid, but if you have solid fuel and strong chem fluid, you get two flame rounds, which means you get one strong chem fluid for free. Does it have a lot?
Really?
Yeah,
for free. Oh wow,
basically
it's a fact I didn't know.
Now I have none of them.
One of the eyes? Wow.
I
Yeah.
I did.
You killed Jack?
Yeah.
I've seen everything. Congrats! Now it's the Mia part, I guess.
Yeah.
Time for the boringest part in the game, right? What's the boringest part in the game?
Ethan, this way.
Now I'm debating whether or not I should use the fucking what's it called? I don't know what the gun's called, I forgot what it's called.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Choose me, a bitch. I got two bombs. We're getting ASMR of my friend eating. Damn.
Wait, you can hear me eating?
A bit.
Okay, I'm embarrassed. True.
Ethan.
What would be the first thing you do?
Ethan.
Give everybody a kiss and say, man.
You know what I would do? I'll buy each and every one of you guys a gift. Because I'm so kind. I love giving gifts. I won't tell you that.
What'd she do to you? I found her. They're busted out tanking the body.
You know what I think about that? I think Alex is going to be the only one to get you that lobby.
Not exactly, son.
What gifts has he given you?
He forced away into your mind. So,
you're talking Diamond Lord.
Wow.
You are connected to her. You can't resist the urge to.
Really?
You're a different person after that. Just like me. So, he has sent me that message because of Evelyn. Listen, you'll just also tell me how wrong. She's the key. You find her, you stop her. Free muffin.
What you eat, any goosey? I knew it. Because you showed the bag earlier.
You're not even watching this game, so why am I pointing at the camera?
Okay, I'll wait for him. You're so mean. How come you're this mean? You're usually kind. Where's Alex? And Fifi. Call them.
Fucking get them here now.
You're the one who's good at getting them in the call. Not me.
If you encounter Evelyn, why do you think I'm good at getting them? Shoot to kill.
Because he got skills.
Skills of what?
He got the Jitsukind skills.
I think this is the first time where I've heard you genuinely laugh.
What do you mean, genuinely laugh? I laugh all the time, what do you mean?
Then laugh more.
Okay. If you say something funny, I'll laugh.
How the fuck am I gonna say something funny when you're here?
What do you mean when you're here?
I'm not that funny when you're around.
Why?
Why? It's hard to make someone like you laugh.
What do you mean I laugh all the time? You look like a farmer. No, I'm kidding. You seem so serious. Is it because it's intense?
Yeah, because this is the end. And if I die, I have to fucking start from like fucking 1500 probably, but.
Okay, you better beat this. You got this. If you die, we all die. Think about it. Our lives are in danger.
This is going to be the end of the game. Now I have to beat it. And boom, and then I have done my challenge.
Alright.
This was practically the hardest part of the end. You know, I'm so confident I'm not gonna save. Am I gonna regret it?
We'll see. Oh, I don't feel like typing.
It's not here. It's gone.
Giving him a massage, you know?
No, you didn't mean to hurt me.
Sure you were.
But you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurt!
Does it want to be my daddy?
Wait, what? Did Alex got you into Resident Evil? Or did she found it?
I found it.
And then
I got addicted to it, and then Alex told me that he's playing the game.
Oh, I see. What are you doing?
This is the only gun that you can scratch. Every other gun is just kind of like me. Oh no, you can also scratch this one.
You should do the push-up challenge again.
I know why.
Are you gonna do it? Why not? Unfortunately, I'm the only one here. Let's go.
Let's go. Can you beat the game for pistols? Easy. The start is the biggest shit ever. Am I gonna do a harder challenge later? Fuck yeah. Am I gonna regret?
It ain't that bad. Are you gonna sleep soon? You gonna sleep soon?
Hours? Damn. Awesome. And it's only took me 3 hours.
Woohoo.
Yahoo! Let's go. Now I can finally sleep in peace because I've done the challenge.
Yeah.
Also, by the way, everybody who's gonna be bitching around, I still don't give a fuck. Goodbye.